contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Tommaso Ciampa definitely looks ready to go tonight. Yeah, look at that look on his face, Michael.
Tommaso Ciampa's obsessive laser focus, one-track mind, makes him quite the dangerous competitor. That's not even getting into his sadistic side, which is literally his only side. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Applied.
This might be it. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Two.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Amazing reflexes on display.
Scoop slam!
Tommaso Ciampa is a man who understands success, which is why he's the greatest sports entertainer of all time.
Well, Ciampa is also sadistic, though, too. Tommaso Ciampa is one of the most technically gifted sports entertainers in all of WWE, but he'd prefer to win through devious methods.
Oh, boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Planted down across the back.
His offense is on point right now.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Ciampa's black heart keeps beating as he somehow stays in this match.
Hit the mark with that one.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Inside the ring now.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Chin lock.
Basic but effective.
He has something big planned.
Just launched.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking foot.
Ciampa!
Well scouted reversal there.
He might have been waiting on that one. Uh-oh. Had it scouted.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
He goes for the cover. Was it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Look out here.
Brainbuster!
Oh, right up there.
Reversal! What a counter!
Could be nap time.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Uh-oh.
Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
Exploder suplex.
Cover here. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, what's it going to take?
We got Tommaso Ciampa looking for something big!
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Will he be able to capitalize?
The win is at the fingertips of Tommaso Ciampa.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Stomping. Ouch.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Super kick! Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
He's just about there.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Karen Ross.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
I don't know why Ciampa lost tonight, but I know it definitely wasn't karma.
More like bad strategy.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.